LimX Oli humanoid robot revealed. China's bold leap into AI robotics. Meet LimX Oli, the brand new full-size humanoid robot from LimX Dynamics. It's already turning heads. At 165 centimeters tall, that's about 5'5", Oli is the company's most advanced biped yet, following the footsteps of the CL1 platform released in late 2023. Unlike its predecessor, which was all legs and no hands, Oli comes fully equipped with 31 active degrees of freedom, optional grippers or five-finger hands, and a highly modular design. Swapping cameras, microphones, lidar, you name it, it's built for easy customization and real-world applications. Under the hood, Oli features a developer-friendly software and hardware architecture with an open SDK, cloud APIs, and supports for large language models. It's a powerful platform for AI researchers, robotics, and system integrators looking to push the boundaries of embodied intelligence. Whether you're working on motion control, perception, or human-robot interaction, Oli's got you covered. From lab experiments to field-ready prototypes. And yes, updates come over the air, because of course they do. Available in light, edu, and super editions, LimX Oli will be making its public debut at the World Robot Conference in Beijing this week. Definitely a name to watch in the world of humanoid robotics. And that's your robot update for today. If you're curious how robotics can transform your business, join me for my weekly live Robot Optimized workshop. It's packed with insights, trends, and practical tips. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.